skin us alive if they knew we were doing this.
Why are you always acting like such a big baby?
There you are.
Choice.
Thank you. suppose I can work with your fate. After all, the sculptor cannot always choose the finest clay. Yes, I once practiced my art in the salons and manors of Tamriel's great and good. Now the scum of Skyrim are my only clients. But no matter, the greatest artists are never recognized in their own time. So, are you here as a client? Shall I remake your face? Indeed, it is no small thing to submit yourself to the flesh sculptor's knife. Mm-hmm.
Do this.